he's seen the space already, he's seen her, like, it's over, and that's pinpoint, that's not promise. And that's the skill gap, and that's what staff can do. They squeeze you up, they force you into errors, and this has been the evolution of the game, is that, and he's like, take a look at the ball.
He really is a dummy, is he?
No, but again, that's, you know, Bryce had confidence, and also knowing what he's doing when he's out there. And the fact that South Africans are taking so much out of Scotland physically at that point, when all you need is you lose half of meter space and you're on the back foot and everything creeps in on the nerve of the crept in field, so suddenly there's that extra space. And that was the difference.
Paul knows if I put it in that area, he's going to be out. That's the thing, as you said, it's a wing up. You put it in that area, I worry about catching you.
Yeah, that's what I keep you on the two looking up here. Before that, what it's going to happen, I'm not going to be able to do it. But you have the position in space right beforehand. And do you know that he has that optionality to sign that X left X left? Because Paul has had the process of one that means more clean structure, boring time, more slow play. It's something that gets this team going. And that's that next step.
When you want to see your wingers visit towards you, you get that like that, but actually, you go on the sideways, you want to take that pitch as big as possible, especially when you get it behind the middle, you're going to go down a bit behind your, and you get it.